me going through TikTok, rooftop clubs with it. Full of to me, so foreign, so poison. Rainbows flowing, skin shape first wave from workout. I got a little bit of the rest of the team. I got Ashley and Char on what they like to do during their week. You know, they don't necessarily have to do what I'm doing. They already figured out what they want to do and what works for them. So it's cool. More power to them. They've made great progress. You know, I'm really proud of Char. From the beginning, we used to drag her in here, but now it's like just automatic. It's automatic. It's part of a lifestyle now. So, and then she figured out what works for her. It's a variation of different workouts that she found. So again, like I wanted to express to you guys is, you know, find out what works for you. You know, it doesn't have to be strictly weights. It doesn't have to be, you know, only cardio. You know, you can mix it up, mix things up, make things entertaining for you. For me, I like weights because I feel like that's where I make the biggest difference. So, but again, I do like to add cardio in there too, about twice a week. Ashley, she found out what works for her. She does cardio in the morning, then she hits the weights. You know, and she's made great progress. Charday found out her workout. It certainly works for her. So I definitely encourage all of you guys to definitely find out what works for you. Until next time, thanks for watching. Again, please share, subscribe. I'm on Instagram. Facebook, YouTube. So I hope to see you guys. And that concludes Milan Athletics for today. Peace.